vamos a disfrutar de este acto con el baile de la quinceañera con su papá.
She spins and she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying that I need you. There's a ball at the castle. I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I dance with Cinderella. I don't want to miss even one song. 'Cause all too soon, the clock will strike midnight, and she'll be. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, Dad, the prom is just 1 week away, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So
Ok. Bueno, miren, un aplauso merecidamente, ¿eh? Qué bien.
Shuffling.
But she came home today with a ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says that the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I'll dance with Sarah while she is here in my arms.
Muy bien, definitivamente muy, muy bien. El aplauso fuerte que se escuche. Felicitaciones, papá. Qué bien se mueve, ¿eh? Como un quinceañero. Oye, mil felicitaciones. Un acto muy, muy lindo, ¿eh? A continuación tenemos el baile del paso doble.